What's going on, guys? It's me, your faithful host, Let's Play Elden Ring HD, and welcome back to our in-depth playthrough of Elden Ring, which we're in part 60-somethings now. This playthrough's going strong, man. I've never done a 60-something part playthrough in my entire 10 years of doing YouTube. That's crazy. So hats off to you, FromSoft, for making a game that, even with hour-long increments, somehow is able to squeeze 60-plus parts out of me. This game is enormous, it's fantastic, but I'm having a blast, and I don't want it to end, but it is ending, unfortunately. So, we got some new drip. I went and got the Briar armor set. You stupid chair, ruining my shot. I got the Briar armor set. It does look really, really good. It's got the thorns, which look bloody and rusty, and the armor itself looks like plated, almost like scales of some kind of creature sewn together with chainmail, and then you have the leather straps that that keep the shoulder pauldrons together, I guess you would call them. The pauldrons together with the cape. And the cape is arguably my favorite part. It looks very soft, almost like the material that the... It almost looks like the material that is used to make the robes that the elves wear in the Lord of the Rings. Like a sort of like suede finish, like something real silky and shiny almost. It looks great, is what I'm trying to say. And it goes with a thief mask, which that is really my only box that needs checked when I'm doing fashion in this game, is does it go with a thief mask? And it does. I think it goes well with a sword, too. But, all right, I'm really energized right now. I actually just got back from the new Dragon Ball Super movie, a superhero, and it was good. It was really, really good. And I'm not like... By no stretch of the imagination am I, like, the hugest Gohan fan. I'm really not. He's not a bad character. I don't dislike Gohan. Like, he's got his moments, trust me. But we're doing the old Altus Tunnel, by the way. Which I kind of just jumped into it without saying anything. But we found this place while we were on our way to the Shaded Castle. Which doesn't make any sense because it's over here and we were supposed to just go this way, but we did find it, I marked it, and I just wanted to come back to it and do it because there's good stuff in here. I don't quite remember what the boss is in this place, but I do know that there's really good loot in this tunnel. But the new Dragon Ball movie was good, man. It was really good. I liked it a lot. I'm not super hip with like the CGI. I don't think the CGI is like the best thing in the world. I don't think it's the best thing to happen to Dragon Ball or any of that. I think these explode, man. They do, but... whatever. Let me see if I can hit him with one. Okay. Yeah. I'm sure this sword is gonna clean house. He dropped a tier 5. That's nice. So, if regular fire will make these blow up, will black fire... Well, that answers that. Yes, it does. Oh, shit. Oh, bonk. Yeah, I don't think, like, the CGI is the best thing to happen to Dragon Ball. There's a lot of people that are saying that. A lot of people have that kind of mindset towards it. They're like, dude, the CGI is the future of Dragon Ball. It looks better than the end. No, you stop right there. You're just a child that hasn't seen enough Dragon Ball to have an opinion if you think that. And I mean that when I say it, because I've been watching Dragon Ball for over 20 years now, and nothing beats Dragon Ball Z. That animation, like, leaving the Android Saga, going into, like, Majin Buu and all that, is the best fighting animation Dragon Ball has ever seen. I could care less if you think otherwise, you're wrong. But it was very good. The CGI, considering it's not, like, my preference, it's not necessarily what I would prefer to see my beloved Z fighters fighting each other in, but it was definitely good for what it is. Like, I liked it a lot. I thought it was fantastic. The fighting in it in general was really good. It was very smooth, and I'm a huge Piccolo fan, and Piccolo just, he's great, I'm telling you. Yeah, see, I don't have to pivot or angle because it's just a giant downward chop. Normally with the dogs, you've seen that we have to normally, like, kind of pivot the sword or else it'll miss, but not that time. I would imagine there's a reason there is these exploding barrels here. Like, it probably wants us to use them, but I really don't think we're going to get an opportunity because these guys are against the wall. There's nothing in this room except a purple item. Before I go in there, I kind of want to see if there's more dogs, though, because I have a feeling there are. And they're going to run into that room and give me a hard time. Maybe not. So, interestingly enough, the attack set of the colossal weapons, the great swords in particular, ultra great swords they're normally called in a Souls game, is a thrust when you stand up. Like, if you're crouching and you do a light attack, it's a thrust. Interesting. We have the entirely wrong damage type against these guys, and we can still one-shot them. Okay, Stanching Boluses. I think that's for bleed. We can still one-shot them, which is great. Not fake. Not fake, okay. Fire bad. Nice, Bolt Drake Talisman plus one. That'll increase our lightning defense. That's gonna be nice because there are some bosses in this game with lightning damage that are a serious threat. So we're gonna need that at some point. You know what else also happened? I'm actually having a pretty good night, y'all. The other thing that happened is, I don't know if you can hear that, but I have cold brew. I found a place on the way home that does cold brew at 11 o'clock at night. How freaking awesome is that? They had oat milk. They had everything I wanted. Oh my god, that's delicious. Things are just working out for me this evening. Okay, that guy. Why do I feel like those are the guys that blow up? Because they're not. He's gonna throw stuff at me, just not the blowy up stuff. Okay, one shot that guy. Dude, that was just a rock and it did that much damage. Jeez. Money. Not fake. What? Not fake? Jeez. Okay, what's going on down there? One of these dungeons in particular, there is an Iron Virgin at the bottom, and your instincts are going to tell you to cheese it from above, but then Miyazaki's like, ha, gotcha, and you realize that there is actually an item in the room, thank you, that one of those statues that glows that requires a large, powerful enemy to attack it in order to break it open so you can get the item. I really want to blow this guy up, but I feel like he's just barely not close enough to the barrels. Or maybe he will. Doesn't look like it. I'm patient. Come on. He's not going to go near the barrels, man. It's not going to happen. Maybe. Will he come towards me? No, of course he's going to go that way. Yeah, he's deliberately avoiding them. Okay. I'm not surprised. Okay, maybe he'll come near this one. Can I just barely get it? Nope. Yeah, he's not having it. That's fine. Whatever. We'll hit him with one of these. Oh, yeah, that hurts, man. Oh! Yeah! That's how you do it. All right. Killer. I suppose it's time to drop down. I want the crack crystals. I'll reiterate, if you don't know why, it's always smart to pick up these crack crystals in particular because you can make... Oh, shit. Oh, I don't have any more. Let's make some more, shall we? Oh, we don't need to make that many. How about 6? Nice, even number. So here's what I will do. Don't want to waste my last fire arrow. That could be worth something later. Use my one regular arrow. Here's what we're going to do. We are going to use fire. Yeah, there we go. I still got hit, but it's fine. No Royal Knights resolved for you, man. Absolutely not. Oh, shit, there's dogs in there. Okay, this is probably what the barrels are for down here, I would imagine. You damn dogs don't hear anything in there. Oh, that guy, he's just swinging his little lamp around like, nee, 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 nee. Okay. I don't think the sleep is really going to work against the dogs. I don't want to mess with it, quite frankly. So I'm just going to try to be smart and pull them. These ghost flame arrows, man, they look pretty cool. Here, boy. Oh, I hyper-armored. He still hit me, but I hyper-armored. That was kind of cool. And then you. Come here. Man, this is such a barbaric weapon. I like it. Is there any more dogs? Okay. The Troll's Hammer. So this is a great weapon. It's, well, I don't necessarily know what it's great for. I just know that I like it. I think it's really awesome. It's considered a colossal weapon. It's heavy. Weighs 16 units. I'm pretty sure that's how much our sword weighs. Nope, it's lighter than our sword. This is 17.5. But it is strike damage. It is strength, dexterity, and faith scaling. Oddly enough, it's got that D in faith. But it has the Troll's Roar, which, for whatever reason, is, I'll show you. Big area of effect spell. It's kind of cool, man. Let's use it on this guy. Knocks him down. It's not even upgraded. Still putting work in, because it's strike damage. And that's what they're weak to. So yeah, pretty cool. I would imagine it's quite good in PvP. Like, I can't think of a single reason it wouldn't be. I've never actually experimented with roars, really, in PvP. And for no good reason either. It's not because I think they're bad, it's not because I don't like them, it's just because I genuinely, truly haven't. Here, I may as well drop down on the other side, because we dropped down on this roof right here, and there was a smithing stone, so we may as well drop down on the other one to see if there's also one against the wall on this side. It doesn't look like it. It looks like From Software knew I was going to investigate, and they just don't like me, so that's all right. It's fine. All right, we have a split in the path here as well, so let's go this way first. Oh, I see a somber smithing stone. I see more barrels. Are we in for a bad time? Is that a pickaxe guy? I think it is. Oh, shit. Hey, puppy. Hey, you guys see that little face there? Let's see if I can get a good look at this guy. Oh, no. I stood up and he saw me. Oh, now he's going to bring a friend. Eee! Don't circle around me. I'll do a twofer, man. Oh, God. Can you imagine what would have happened if that guy started spraying that shit in this room? It would have just been... Woo! We would have been cooked. So, ooh, a tier 5. All right. Man, we're getting all the tier 5 regular stones, and we're getting tier 5 somber stones. That's pretty good. I'm trying to remember who the boss is in this level. This... Ooh, hello. Think you could just hide from me, did you? Alright, let's scour the room one more time just to make sure we don't miss anything. Hey! Oh man, that was a tier 6 too. That would have been awful to miss. Okay, how dare you trick me into thinking there's a shiny. Alright, now let's go this way. I'm pretty sure this is probably the end of it. This is probably where the boss is going to be. Yep, bing bong. Alright, let's flask up. Get the kids ready. It's late day. It's close enough tonight. They ought to be slightly angry. Huh? Oh, is this a stone digger troll? Yep, it is. Oh shit, there's fire in here. Bruh. Oh my god, there's fire, there's fire, there's fire, there's fire. Here, I have a great idea. Oh, no, 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 no. There we go. Go to bed. What in the hell? He doesn't go to bed? It's kind of weird. Oh my god, he's angry, man. Oh, dude. Our damage is good. Well, except when he does that. No, he's gonna lift it. Oh, wait. Oy, let me get it. Let me get it. Let me get it. Well, whatever. He's dead. Man, why did he die so easily? That's kind of strange. Got the great club. The bonk. Thank you, children. Daddy's proud. Alright. Man, we're less than 20 minutes into this episode. We got plenty of time. Speaking of Iron Virgins. Right, that was an easy tunnel. And we got... Let's look at our great club. The Bonk. Colossal weapon. 17 units. Strength weapon. And it has Golden Land. Interesting. Golden Land. Thrust arm into the ground, then gather strength to unleash a blast of sacred energy that coalesces into golden darts. Follow up with a strong attack to swing the armament in a sweeping strike. So this is actually the same attack that the Erdtree Avatar has. And then you can follow up with that. Yeah. Same attack as the Erdtree Avatar. Pretty dope. Alright. I don't want to mess with these guys again. I really don't have any interest. We're going to go over here. Take care of some unfinished business. Where is it? Well, can't see it. That's so weird. All right, where do I need to go? I think I need to go around the... This way it is. Yep, there's the Spirit Spring. Sorry, gentlemen. God. I don't have time to play with you. I could kill you so easily using sleepy time arrows, and I just don't want to do it. All right, yeah, this is where I wanted to go. Don't want to get too carried away and drop down into a spot that's going to kill me. Oh boy, this guy. Yeah. Come on, finish him. Alright, so what we're looking for... I don't know who just hit me, but I'm taking it out on you. Anyway, we're trying to go that way. So we're facing the right way. We just need to sprint across this hellhole again. Mirage Rise. Pumbaa! God. The way that thing screamed, I feel almost bad. Almost. Not entirely. Alright, we're gonna go find this stupid rock that doesn't look normal. How ridiculous does that sound? Like, does it... It sounds pretty stupid, doesn't it? Well, it's because it is. Alright. Ooh, there's an item over there. You missed an item. I'm glad we came back. You run through the laser so it'll go away. Okay, I'm gonna go over where these guys are. I guess they're just gonna... Ooh, Fulgur blooms. I guess they're gonna drop down and fight that thing. Here it is! Stupid. Alright, that's all three. And then the rise shouldn't be a mirage anymore. It should be completely visible now. I think I see it. Indeed. So let's go grab that. Should be another memory stone. Can never have enough of those. Oh, hello. Give me that hefty bone, Pumbaa. Now that sounded inappropriate. All right. Guys probably can't see. Here we go. Then once we finish this, I think I'm gonna go visit Varay. Oh, hello. There's another item up here. Slumbering egg, 5 of them. We don't have to kill any owls for a while. Bam, unseen blade, unseen form. Okay, so that's not a memory stone. Not an entire waste though. All right, so let's make a very fast sprint down to White Mask, because you know what's funny? I'm going to be a little bit vulnerable here with you guys and admit to something incredibly stupid that I did, and just hope that you guys won't judge the living fuck out of me. But the last time I tried to talk to Varay, it didn't occur to me that I haven't connected my PlayStation 5 to the internet in this new home since I've moved in. So like 2 months now. Interestingly enough, I play this game offline, right? So I haven't needed to. But I went to go play with my friend Jeremy, and that was a blast, by the way. There was a huge Elden Ring update, and so my thing wasn't even up to date. Tried to talk to this guy without even having the correct update to where his thing changed. So he should say something different now that I'm up to date.
Be sure to try that finger I gave you. I'm quite certain that you'll take to it.
Well, it was anticlimactic. Well, I guess I don't really know who he wants me to kill. We're gonna have to do some research. Do I just use them for the, like, anywhere? I guess not. Well, only one thing left to do is we're going to continue through the plateau. So we've covered quite a bit of this stuff. Like I had mentioned before, I'm trying to stay on the outside of the wall. So I want to cover everything on the outside, stay away from the wall best I can. There might be a boss right here, I think. I think it's a falling star beast. We can go try to mess with that thing. Why not? I say why not, and watch, he's gonna destroy me. I hope that's not the case. I would truly like to be able to beat this guy up on the first try. Let's give it a shot. And the cool thing about this fight, or this version of the fight, is we can have Torrent for this, so it shouldn't be too bad. There's dual tree sentinels up that way. We don't want to mess with that. I see Arbalists pointed at me. Don't want to mess with that either. Yes, this is 100% definitely Falling Star Beast. Damn, you survived. Okay, oh, he gave me the War Pick. Huh. God, this is a great mounted weapon, man. It doesn't hit very much. Like, it's very... Oh god, these guys. They're mining this fallen star ore. And I feel like they're being supervised by these guys, must be what's happening. Oh, damn it. Your gravity magic won't work on me, sir. Don't you do it. Just because I said it doesn't work doesn't mean it's okay to do it. That doesn't mean try. What's this? Ooh, we're getting some gravity magic ourselves. Now, this glowing material in these pockets, like this, it's really cool that it is distinguishably gravity magic, right? Like, it clearly is, and it's buried into the earth as in these were definitely fallen stars, like a path of meteors that just fell into the ground, crash-landed into the earth right outside of the capital. Pretty cool. It's like almost a little bit of storytelling going on with these craters and the way they're placed. So this should be a relatively fast boss fight. And when I say fast, I mean I'm either going to kill him really fast or he's going to kill me even faster. So we're just going to have to see what happens. So, missed. Oh, wow, that guy armored through my sword. Come here. Oh, you made yourself a hammer using gravity magic. Very interesting. Oh, and they even dropped the gravity magic themselves. That's cool. All right. Anything out here on the edge? Nope. All right, so I'll go take out that guy with the scythe, and then we're gonna have to get serious, because this is a tough boss. Take a good luck sip. Oh no, the pit behind him is starting to glow. That tells me we're in trouble. Wait. I'm not gonna need my shield for anything, so I may as well get like my projectiles ready. Let's see how the heat beam eye blast does on him. I'm not gonna be a complete coward and fight this guy from ranged, like, just because. I'm interested to see what we can do range wise. Yee! Ooh, that thing does a lot of damage. Get up. Oh. Heal. And roll. Alright, so the heat beam eye blast does okay. Ugh! Damn it. That's like the only shitty thing about using Torrent in this fight. Is that when he digs into the ground. There we go. Okay, so that does well. Can jump over that. Oh, wow. That seems to do pretty well, too. Okay. That. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Especially because it's raining. Yeah, yeah. Just charge this one up. Now, the interesting thing about this boss is you would never know this because you don't really get a chance. But if you hit him smack between those clamps, like in his mouth and that soft white part, are you kidding me? That always works. Oh shit. Huh! If you hit him in that soft white part, like as he's running towards you, like when the jaws are open, you can actually stun him. So I want to try, but we're going to bubble up first just so we don't die. Do the charge. Come on, man. You charge. Bro, he's just Broly walking towards me. There, like that. Ugh. But I think you have to do melee. Like, probably doesn't work if you try to do, like, a ranged attack. Do the big one. Alright, that's fine. Now I want to finish you off with my sword of the darkness flame! Ugh. Oh yeah, that does great. Oh, I missed. Damn, that would have been sick. Oh yeah, that did almost 1,000 damage, man. Are you kidding me? Alright, I want a dramatic finish. I want you to do something. Alright. That wasn't so bad. What's he gonna give me? I know he gives me the weapon, I think. So, damn, okay, we got somber stones and regular stone tier 6s and lots of gravity stuff. He did not give us the weapon. Okay, that's fine. I think the one that gives you the weapon is up towards Volcano Manor, I think. Like, he literally gives you his jaw. Like, it's called the Fallen Star Beast Jaw Blade. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. Super cool intelligence weapon. Weapon art on it is outstanding. Oh, mushrooms. I'm just kind of like combing through up here to make sure there's no materials that we don't want to run past. Okay. Do I want to mess with these guys? That's the question, man. They can't get me through here. At least I don't think they can. Alright, I really want to experiment with this. I really want to see if this does well against him. Oh no. Why am I an idiot? I'm so bad at this game. Huh. Okay. You can't get through there. You can try. Yes, I feel very cowardly, alright? I don't I don't necessarily feel good that I'm doing this, but... Alright. Get a little bit of Heapy Mind Blast going. Okay, that did alright. It almost looks like the Frenzy effect even works on him, crazy enough. Okay, that does well. Bro, block him the wrong way. Nice try. Oh yeah. Oh, I missed. Okay, for the best bang for the buck, I should really be trying to charge this, but that didn't do anything. That sucked. Bro, you're not blocking this, alright? He blocked it. Man, this is awful. Alright, it is time to do this. Ow, you're a jerk. I wonder if this will work. Hey, it totally does. Alright. Come on. Oh yeah, that's awesome. By the way, this is the cheesiest thing in the world. Like, this is not a brave person's tactic. But I'm telling you what, man, you fight two of these guys at the same time and it's bad. Oh man. That sucked. Fighting one of them is bad, but two at the same time. No, thank you. I'm gonna be a little cheesy for this part. Come here, sir. I'm over here. I'm gonna need you to act like it. Hello? Come on. That's it. Come here. Yes, that's it. Yes, that's it. Eat shit. Okay. And you do have to kill both of them, by the way. This is not a... this is not like a... beat one of them, and you're halfway done with the fight. No, you got. I notice how I didn't get any runes. You have to kill them both. That is a given. So let me see. He's not big enough for Rain of Arrow to make a difference, so I'm not gonna try that. But I do want to get his attention. This one does not have a shield. He's got a torch. But I think we're okay. So this one, because it doesn't have a shield, it's more like fighting a knight's cavalry. So that was nasty. Don't make me regret not cheesing you, man. Where are you going? Don't turn your back on me, Scar. Okay, we'll get this hit in. Get another hit in. Oh man, this weapon rips on Torrin. It's so good. You and your silly torch. You're not gonna hit me with that thing. What are you gonna do, man? Shit. He's gonna try to hit me. Ooh! Ooh! No! No! That was close. Too close. Don't tell anybody about this. Yeah! That's it. Come on. Yeah, boy. Damn it. I'm trying to get this dramatic finish. It's probably going to cost me the fight. Yeah. Hooah. Yeah. I think you mean enemies felled. Plural. There's two of them bastards. So, got a hero's rune. I think it's 20,000 runes, I think. And we also got a really nice shield. Erdtree shield. This thing, the golden retaliation on it, it's got a lot of requirement. It does scale with strength and dexterity, and crazy enough, if you use the golden retaliation, which is fantastic in PvP, it's a must against casters, your strength and dexterity stat, or not dexterity, your strength and faith stat will actually scale the damage that you revert and sling back into people's face when you use that weapon art. It's pretty cool. I don't have the strength to use that thing, and I also don't have the quip burden to be able to move amply, even if we did. Let me get these butterflies. Not worried about any of that poison BS. I'm pretty sure there's a cave over there in the corner. We're gonna go get that, but what I'm interested in right now is there's a scarab over here, and he's kind of hard to get, but I'm going to try. Ooh, this owl will give us additional runes. Okay, I don't hear him yet. He's on the ledge or something. I know he's nearby, and he's hard to get. Come on, man, where are you? I don't even hear him. Did I already get him? I may have already got him in this playthrough. That's wild. Wait a minute. Oh god, a rune bear. Okay, let me jump down here. What, are you gonna come over here and cause trouble, man? No, he's a little further down this way. That's what it is. He's gonna be on the ledge somewhere. I hear him. Okay, no, I hear a red one over there. Alright, I need... Okay, yeah, I hear that red one over there. I don't want these archers to start shooting at me, though. They're bad news. Are they Silver Knight archers? No. Not quite to that level. They still suck. Where are you, man? I know he's right here somewhere. They put him directly in line of sight where the danger is because they're assholes. That's how I remember. He's right on top of us. I can hear him. There you are. Alright, we're gonna have to be like... No, I'm not gonna be able to make that. We need to jump over and smack him. Yeah! Oh, that was just a blue one. I've been had. Alright. The one in particular that I'm looking for disappears. He's one of those ones that, like, teleports. The problem is I can't remember if I already got him in a previous part, though. I think I may have already killed him. Okay. False alarm. Whatever. Unless he's down here. I mean, we can look. Move, you damn birds. How are you not afraid of a horse kicking your skull together? Okay, I see another red one. I do not see our other guy, though. I'm pretty sure I got him. He's probably dead. Probably already killed him. Making our way up here. Alright, I need a red one anyway. So let me go get this guy. Whoa, did he not die? How much health do you have, man? That was a 600 damage hit, I thought. Okay. Get rid of this weakling. Is that him over there, or is that another blue one? Oh, let's go investigate. As long as the archers don't start shooting at me, I don't care. No, this is just a blue one again. Okay, not 600. I was hitting for 400 damage. Okay. That seemed off to me. Makes sense now. Get rid of this guy. Oh, damn it. There we go. Alright, now we're going to go grab that cave in the corner because, like I'd mentioned before, I want to try to focus on getting as many caves done as I can in this place before we actually go into the Volcano Manor. Alright, we have regular bears, but then we have a rune bear that we need to worry about, so let's not get myrtleized by the rune bear. Are you sleeping or are you dead? Okay, you're sleeping. Ew. Alright. He's probably gonna see me. This is probably futile, but... No? Oh. I'm telling you guys, I've had great success with that in this playthrough. If I want to pull something off, all I have to do is go in with the wrong attitude. Like, man, this is never gonna work. Alright. The Perfumer's Grotto. So, there's a reason I want to do this cave in particular. And we should be... Okay, we're just under 45 minutes or so. We should be able to squeeze this in. So there's some goodies down here. Some stuff that matters to us. So we're going to want to do this place for sure. However, this cave is a little bit tricky. It's not super duper easy. There's some annoying encounters in this place. And we're going to have to be careful. Alright. Yeesh. Let me take a good luck sip. Oh man, I have a problem. Pretty sure if you cut me open right now, it would just be cold brew. That's all that would come out. Where is that went off in a hurry to? Like... Alright. So you can imagine why this is called Perfumer's Grotto. It's, these guys are not necessarily perfumers. They don't look like the ones we're used to. But Can't put these guys to sleep, I don't think. I don't feel like wasting time trying to. So let me do this. Up our fire damage, and then we're going to finish with this. Bam, one shot. That's what I like to see. And then this one. You are going to get the smoke too. Well, not the smoke, but... damn it. Okay, but there's more of them, so we gotta be careful. Get this. These weird plants down here that kind of resemble an herb that a lot of people are familiar with. Try to be ultra sneaky down here. So we do not want to stir up anything that is going to cause us trouble. Okay, so there's one of the flowers, two more perfumers. Let's go back in here where it's safe, huh? Let us control the fight. Crystal cave moss, okay. All right, let's do this. I'm like running out of arrows, man. Normal ones, anyway. Right. Oh, shit. Come on. Alright. Should be able to aggro. Another. Oh, is he gonna hurt the flower? Oh, that would have been amazing. Oh, shit. Mm-mm. There's the damage. Okay, now we gotta try to hit this guy, or gal. Come here, you. That's it. It was me. Come on. I was the second tarnished on the grassy knoll. Are you kidding me? Time for that bullshit. Ooh, I have the other perfumer armor set now, or at least the legs. Cool. Are there any miniature flowers protecting the big flower? Doesn't look like it. Alright, so y'all know the plan. Gonna set it on fire like this. And then what we're gonna do... do that. Short work of this thing, well, till it smashes me. Okay. Ooh, living jar shards. 5 of them. Okay, Miranda Powder. Saw her at the grocery store just the other day. She's doing well. Nice. Now we're gonna start sneaking our way through here. So living jar shards, we definitely wanted those, I'll tell you that. The other thing we're going to get down here should be just after this next flower. Yeah! Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm going to get poisoned and blown. Oh, shit. Wrong item. Wrong item. I'm going to die. Eat. No! Get out of my way! Get out of my way! I can't see. Alright, that was bad. Use these boluses. So that was bad. That was super amateur of me. There we go. Why is it super defensive? Come up here. You think your bubble is gonna stop me? It stopped me. You... okay, that was kind of funny. All right. Black flame. Get some of that going. Yeah! Eat that. Oh, shit. Oop! I can still reach you from here, pal. No, don't even. Don't even. You can't. You're not able to. You caused me enough trouble. Okay. Oh, all right. Wasn't so bad. Could have been worse. Could have died. Ah, here we go. I think I see the item that I want. That guy over there. And oh, shit. Guess we can heat beam I blast him to death. We have the... Yeah! Oh, yeah, that does a lot of damage. Yeah, we're gonna up our fire damage and everything. Tiger Talisman for you! The hell out of here with that, man. You're gonna hit me. Yeah. No item? Whatever. Okay, so we got... I think this is two caves in one, as a matter of fact. I don't think we can get to any of that stuff yet. That is my... belief. Ooh, arterial leaves. Okay. That item over there, though, I want. I'm pretty sure that's the tier of somber smithing stone that I require to upgrade the sword again. Ew. Why the hell would anybody want to get over there? There's nothing. There's literally no point. There's just a patch of moss. Am I gonna go get it? Sure, but it's dangerous. Come on. Come on. Come on. Unless this is not what you're supposed to do. Ah, yeah, there we go. No hidden wall, no nothing. It's just death. Alright. Time to go fight a boss. Damn, we're like putting work in this episode, man. There's a lot of bosses. Don't even start your bullshit. Don't. You got the rest of the night off. Go home. We're overstaffed. Said nobody right now. Jeez. Warming stones. Golden runes. Alright. My last flask. Gonna summon the children, and then we're gonna be out of luck. Let me make some more fire bombs. Just so we can have them. How many of these can I make? Three? Yeah, let's mess around with these. These do more damage. Alright, here we go. Where the fuck is it? There it is. And then... just for good luck. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to eat one. Strong meat. We'll do this. All right, here we go. Oh, there's two of them. Ah. Oh yeah, we're about to two-shot this thing, man. No. The attack still goes. That's bogus. Alright, what do these do for you? Quite a bit. Holy shit. That's it, my children. It's time to omen kill the omen killer. Okay, omen killer cleaver. I think we already got that weapon, didn't we? Once in this playthrough. You guys did great. This totally should be fake, and it's not. Man, we have killed a lot of bosses in this run. What is that? Three bosses we took down? I think? Or was it? No, just two, right? We killed the Stone Digger Troll, and then we just did this one at Perfumer's Grotto. Where have I been? That's how I'll know. Oh yeah, we did! The Fallen Star Beast. This dude, way up here. Yeah, we beat his ass. Great. Alright, let's do this. Let's go back to the old Altus Tunnel, only because it's the closest grace to where I'm trying to go. We're actually going to start heading towards, this whole side of the map, because, like, Mount Gummier is going to be up here, kind of in this corner, but there's all of this to cover, you know? We have a lot of stuff that we need to cover still. That was about to be death. Hee! I'm having a lot of fun in this playthrough, guys. I'm having a blast. It's been very enjoyable. There's so much to do. We just have so little time. I don't know how you guys watch me for an hour straight just, like, be bad at a game. You guys are the real OGs. Ooh, is that a mushroom? Yes. You know, one thing I've never considered doing is Googling the risk of consuming too many mushrooms, because I feel like mushrooms might be, like, my most consumed food. And I mean that, like, oh wait, we don't even need to go this way, I don't think. Do we? Okay, I'm just trying to get up to the road is all, because I know the road is going to take me there. See, look, this big bridge right here. This is going to be, like, our easiest way across to start getting towards the mountain. There's going to be some Iron Virgins over here that we got to mess with, and they are nasty. What's this? Let me get that. Ooh, blood grease. Is there a chest? There should be. I guess not. Alright, there shouldn't be anything notable in this area. I think we probably would have got it already if it were. We'll check just to make sure. Ah, yes. Can get a good look at the poison place from up here. There's the Shaded Castle. Pretty damn cool. I like that place, man. I always get this, like, sad feeling in my heart. Come on, Torrent. Don't kill us. Just get up the damn rock. Just get up the damn rock. Don't kill us. Alright, you're not gonna get up the damn rock. It's fine. Just wanted to go up here. Ah! Because there's danger. I knew it. We've actually already fought this batch of enemies. We've done this before. And we've already been in that dilapidated building. So yeah, we don't need to mess with any of this. I don't know what I was thinking. There should be a grace right here. Should be. We have not done this Writhe Blood Ruins. Holy shit, that thing's disgusting. You know, I bet you really don't like fire. Do y'all want to come after me? Ooh! Yeah, you don't like that, do you? What is that thing, just shit spikes? Yeah! Sword of the Darkness Flame! Alright, let's see what makes you tick, shall we? This is a great opportunity to try Rain of Arrows. And that did nothing. Pretty cool. What do you think of this? Okay, it didn't do so well. I mean, okay, it's doing, like, Almost 900 damage, so that's not nothing. What do you think of this? Okay, that didn't do so well. What about the Tiger Talisman? 498, okay. How about Old Reliable? Okay, yeah, that does pretty damn well. How about Lightning? I mean, the Lightning you didn't seem to care about, but... okay. How about this thing? Okay, everything seems pretty much, like, neutral to this thing. I mean, the fire... The only thing that seems to do more damage is the stuff that, like, we have an edge with because of our talisman. Like, the Black Flame abilities. Alright. And then that just stops everything. That just obliterates all. These Sacramental Buds. Man, I wish I had a Sacramental Bud. I wish I just had a friend I could call on, like, hey man, you wanna go die? Let's do it, bro. I'm feeling rather sacramental today. Uy, boy, uy, all the dogs, all the no. Hey, we're at time anyway. Probably shouldn't be fucking with these stupid dogs, but... Ooh, there's steps that go down. Let's go. Another boss! Let's go. What's this? Is this a revenant? Why do I feel like it's a revenant? No, it's not. Okay. Ugh! Damn it. Bruh, I'm gonna yuck you up. Let me bubble up. Because this guy can bleed you. Ah! Damn it. I'm trying to do something to you. I'm trying to take advantage of a mechanic, and you are being really dumb. That's the weapon art for that weapon, oddly enough. Hit me. Ugh! I didn't say bleed me. There we go. This fight is over, sir. And if it's not, you're not going to want to get up. Alright, that's what I thought. Okay, does he give me the weapon? Is that where I get the weapon from? I think it drops from them, actually. I could be wrong. Yep, there it is, the bloody Helus. It's very good. It's got a really cool weapon art on it. It's exactly what he was doing. It's a thrust sword that scales with arcane. It's got bleed. Well, you probably already knew that. He bled me. But this thing's pretty good, man. It's not your normal thrusting sword. It's a heavy thrusting sword, so it's got great range. My word, it looks good with this armor set, but the weapon art is very cool. Yeah, it'll get you out of danger right quick. And then you can chain in a strong attack to... So yeah. Very cool. If you play unlocked with it, like I think I saw a video of like Ouroboro, who was playing unlocked with it in PvP, and he was fucking shit up, man. He was murdering everything. It was great. So that's five bosses, or no. Technically, yeah. Like five bosses in one video? I think we're doing all right. I'm just kind of looking for stray items. I really could care less about these stupid dogs. I'm not going to receive any kind of benefit for killing them. Other than the satisfaction of them dying, which... I don't know, even rabid... dogs like this that want to murder me and eat my giblets, I still don't... I don't know. They're still good boys to me. Silly as that sounds. I don't like the idea of harming animals. I really don't. Even in video games. Like, I'm ready to throw hands with people that kill the turtles in these games. Like, why? Why would you do that? Like... What are you doing, man? Don't. I was just asking you a question, man. Like, this guy's wondering what I'm up to. I better shoot sorceries at his face. Mount Gelmir. Oh, it's a site that I've been yearning for. This entire area, this terrain gives me Monster Hunter vibes, and I will point out why as we continue. So we got our grace at the beginning of this next portion. We're going to kind of follow the road here. There is a giant ladder that you can take up and kind of like skip the lower level, but we're not going to do that. No way. That's not our style. Wait, I should probably level up. I will completely forget in the next episode, but can level up once. Bam, there it is, 40. So we can stop leveling faith and we can start going back to mind. I think I want to focus on mind and dexterity going forward. Yes, that's what I will do because I need more mana. All right, guys, we did it. We're here in Mount Gelmir. We are inching our way towards Volcano Manor, which is probably my favorite level in the game. I've only said that 1,000 times in this playthrough, but I'm excited. Pushing closer towards the areas that I super duper enjoy, and the game starts to really spike in difficulty here too. We're probably going to start dying a bunch. It's going to be great. This place is tough, but I'm looking forward to it, and I'll be okay as long as I have you guys here with me. So, thank you guys so much for joining on today's episode of the in-depth playthrough of Elden Ring. I've been your faithful host, Let's Play Dark Souls HD, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.